Here we go. And we go to the software. Here it is. And here's the form which is loaded. What do? I press deficiency. That little box doesn't show up on Windows Gaming. So I press OK. And there's the symptoms of copper deficiency. And it's randomly selected copper out of that list. So now I can switch that off because it's done its job.
So this is your test.
And press the red button. Oh, stop it.